The purpose of this video is to check if I would be able to check if these driver discs are at the true or false gates when using this kind of simple system, that tensioning the lock using this curtain, this screwdriver, and then using other one here and directly turning these driver discs to the gates, and to see if I'm able to feel from the gate if it's in the true gate or false gate. So let's see how it goes. First disc, some movement. Second, third, no movement. Fourth, no movement. No movement, no movement. No movement, movement. So this one, all these I move one. For some reason this also always moves when I release the tension. So this one down, this one down, this one, because all these were binding, one down, okay, like this, and then I need to get the sidebar touching this again, go to the gates like that. Now it's on the gates. Let's check again. Moving. No movement, moving. So only this one. This I move one more. And always this moves accidentally. For some reason. So this one down. And again to the gate, like that. Then let's moving. So what was, this is not moving, so I move that one. Moving, not moving, moving, so this not moving, I move those one down. No, it's not. Sidebar not yet dropped. Okay, now it's dropped. Moving. Not moving. Moving. So this is not, maybe moving a bit. This is not moving, this is not moving. I move those two ones. So this one and this one. Moving. Not moving. Moving, so this one not moving. And it opened. like this is now open.